girlfriends.
I'm just kidding.
Welcome back.
Welcome back to the Chan.
We are on our way to get some food. Oh, so you are allowed.
You gotta freak out a girl like this. Like a little girl. I can't even see mine. My hair's so dark.
It is. But it's also like you can just notice because of the scrunchie.
Yeah, but you can't with mine.
Yeah.
Whatever. Anyways. So, we are on our way to go get food and coffee, but while we go do that, we are going to play a quick little game of Truth or Dare.
I'm scared.
Truth or Dare scares me, because I'm just like, oh my god.
Oh my god.
I always go with Dare, because I'm like, I'm a down bitch, you know?
I'm a down bitch.
I'm a down bitch.
I'm not, I'll fucking tell the truth. I ain't no liar.
I ain't no liar.
I got nothing to hide.
All right, so who wants to go first?
You.
Me?
Wait, let me look at some questions.
Yeah, I don't even know any questions.
Okay. I feel like I have some dares, but nothing like crazy.
Bitch. Okay.
I mean, it can't be anything. We're in a car, like, it's not.
Oh, yeah, nothing
you
crazy.
Know what I mean?
But we could be like, check someone or like,
honk the person.
Yeah.
But you gotta honk.
You guys, yesterday we were driving, we were at the DMV, and some guy was about to take her parking spot, and like me and her brother were literally like, dude, like honk, and she's like, I can't. And I was like, bitch, I got it. And I like went and honked for her.
I'm shy.
Guess who got the parking spot? Us. I was like, mm-mm, one boy.
Whatever.
Oh, so funny.
Okay.
Truth or dare?
Truth. Fuck.
Is it true that you've peed your pants in high school?
Nope.
Not once?
Nope. Not in high school.
I'm like, college? You're like, fuck.
I'm like, that wasn't the question.
Oh my god. That's kind of sad. Just kidding.
Yeah. You gotta know your beat.
Yeah, you're right. All right.
Okay. You thought you were about to play me.
I did. I was like, this bitch is definitely peed her pants. I'm about to expose her to the world.
Not in high school.
She nasty.
Oh, God. Oh, my gosh. Truth or dare. What?
I'm gonna go with truth and be safe.
You're gonna go with truth?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you currently have a crush on anyone besides your boyfriend?
What the fuck? I'm on the list. Oh wait, I got this in my notes.
Justin Bieber.
Do I have a crush on anyone other than my boyfriend?
You can say yes or no. I didn't ask who.
Oh, I would say yes.
Same.
But they're like people that I know. Like I would never like.
Fuck, I should have asked you truth or dare right now. Oh, but you still would have picked truth.
Bitch.
Fuck.
Okay, my gear train. Truth or dare.
Dare.
Bitch.
I'm scared. You better not let me, like, do anything fucking cray cray.
I was gonna make you do something cray cray. I was gonna have you get down and, like, go to the drive thru and be like, can I order? Like,
can I see? I'm like, let me get out really quick. You can't hear me. Fuck, I'll do it.
Really? Go do it. I dare you. Go, hurry.
Oh, wait, no.
Yeah, I got there. Okay.
Yeah, and I'll just like, get out.
You guys, she's actually doing it.
Oh,
okay.
God, wait, I'm scared. No, I'm not scared.
Do it, you pick dare.
I'm scared.
Hi, can I get a grande caramel iced coffee with almond milk?
A grande caramel iced coffee with almond milk. Okay.
Okay, yeah, and I think that's it.
Alrighty, $2.95.
You can't see? Oh, we have one more order.
Hello?
Yes.
Can I get a grande iced coffee? Do you still have maple pecan syrup?
Negative.
Oh.
We don't have any more of the holiday syrups.
Can I do... Shoot, I don't know what to get. Okay, can I just do a grande? I'll do the same with half and half.
Instead of almond milk?
Yeah, instead of almond milk.
Okay,
that's it.
Alright, see you out the window.
I hate myself so much.
Damn, you are a down bitch.
I hate me so much. I'm scared. She's down. She did it. I'm a down bitch.
I'm down.
I felt like this too, and it was like, if you played Truth or Dare in middle school and you chose Dare, you were definitely a slut. And I was like, I fuck you, right?
I'm a little slut.
I'm a little slut. He was on to kiss someone.
True. I'm like, pick me, Dare. Dare.
Dare.
And then they're like, I dare you to kiss them on the cheek. I'm like,
you're like, you're not fun.
I'm trying to like kiss them on the lips.
You're boring.
No. Okay, low-key, were you ever, like, in a relationship? But, like, obviously it was, like, childish. And, like, you were all with your friends playing Truth or Dare. And, like, did you ever, like, hope they were, like, down to actually, like, kiss other people?
No. What do you mean?
Okay, like, you're in a relationship, right? And, like, your boyfriend's there, too. And then there's, like, a couple other people in a relationship.
Right. Oh, hold on. Okay. Oh, yeah.
That's the almond one.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Have a great day.
You too.
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna drop that shit.
Thanks, boo. Uh-huh. I don't know if that's important.
I'm off. I'm just kidding. No, I'm uh-huh. I almost said this guy.
This guy.
He's like clicking on something.
Okay, like, okay. So when you're like in middle school or whatever, like, obviously, like, you know, like, your relationship isn't like fucking.
Is
like,
it serious?
Yeah, like, you're a child. So, like, did you ever wish, like, when you're playing Truth or Dare with your friends, like, everybody was down, like, who cares if you're in a relationship, like, you were able to kiss another guy? Mm-hmm. Did you ever, like, in your head think, like, I'm kind of down to kiss someone?
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah. I feel like it's, like,
Yeah, that makes sense, because you're just, like, I don't give a fuck about him.
Yeah. Like, I still don't have a crush on somebody else.
Yeah, I get you, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I believe that. Whatever, you're right.
I'm a slut. I'm a slut.
I'm a slut.
I'm a slut, basically. Long story short. Oh my gosh. Okay, your turn.
Hold on, let me get a sip. So good.
So good. I know. Oh, yours is good?
Yeah.
It looks like it had a lot of cream. I was like, oh shit.
Yeah. It's so good. Okay, truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to look at this guy right in front of you. Ready? Oh my god, he's probably like, you did that so fast.
Oh my god. Did you see him move? He was like,
hey.
Okay, truth or dare?
Truth.
I don't know. How risky are we getting with these?
Anything.
Ooh. Have you ever lied to someone to go have sex with your boyfriend?
Ooh. Okay, like.
I guess someone ever been like, hey, like.
Let's hang out,
but like, I'll text you, like, I want to see you or something, like, blah, blah. And have you ever been like, oh, busy? Like, have you ever, like, lied your way out of something so you can go have sex?
No, actually.
What?
Yeah. Nah, I just already have plans. Like,
sorry, we already have plans.
No, I'm saying, like, I don't know, I've never been in the position where, like, I'm about to hang out with someone and I'm like, hey, come over here, let's have sex. And I'm just like, oh, sorry, girl, gotta go. I don't know, I've never been in that position. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Truth or dare?
Oh, truth.
Truth?
Yeah.
Have you ever seriously been into someone that was older than you by 5 years? Does that make sense?
Did it have to be like I knew I could get with them? Or could it be like
both?
Does it mean Drake's older than me? Why about you?
Nah, not Drake! As someone serious!
Someone serious.
Oh my god.
I'm all Drake.
Drake.
Does he count? Let me think. No.
Drake.
Shut up, bitch. Yes.
Say it, girl. I don't know if I ever have.
I mean, it's kind of a lot, but yeah.
It's not really that much.
Yeah, I guess not. That's true. It's really not. Me and, girl, you started traffic.
I know. She's like broken down.
Does she need like help?
I know.
Let me see. Did you need help or anything?
My car just, I don't know. There's just some lights over there. It doesn't move.
It doesn't move?
Yeah.
Do you need help pushing it out?
Yeah, I
think your car's overheating.
Oh, I think your car's overheating.
Overheating.
Yeah, did you need help? You can't move at all?
It doesn't move. I step on the gas. It doesn't move.
Okay.
Do you want to just pull over?
Yeah. I'm going to pull over to this side then.
Okay, yeah. I don't know how we're gonna help her, but
I know.
I mean, hopefully somebody else gets out.
We can all help someone.
All right, we'll be back.
BRB.
Yeah, for real. I mean, we definitely could have done it though. Cause
yeah, we're chilling.
I was like, we're kind of moving.
We're kind of.
There's our second workout for the day.
There's a hit workout. Your hair car's overheating, like it's like smoking.
Yeah, for sure.
I hope she knows how to call.
I know. Super weird.
I know, did you see all those cars like honking?
Yeah, it's like bitch.
Dude, you're a bitch.
Like she can't move. Yeah,
like, what do you want us to do?
I know, you're fucked up.
Yeah. Like, okay, let her just fucking get hit. She's like right in the middle.
Yeah, like it's, people are so impatient and rude.
Yeah. Truth or dare?
I'm gonna do truth because we're stepping in another location.
Yeah,
I already know you're gonna have me do something I'm fucking
respect. Is it? Oh, wait. I always want to say, is it true?
Is it true? Because that's how, yeah, like that's how.
I mean, maybe I didn't say you're supposed to do
it. No, because I looked it up and people were like, people ask questions.
So. Oh, okay. Have you ever wanted to stop being friends with someone but still stay friends with them?
Yes. Yeah.
I feel like everyone has.
Everyone, yeah. Yeah. We are here at our. I don't even know.
We're at Tomato Grill.
We just got here after a little bump in the road.
About to eat real good after an intense workout.
We pushed the car. But yeah.
Yeah, so we're about to go eat and we will. Are we bringing them with us?
No.
Not this time. Yeah. Okay, so we will see you guys later, and we hope you guys have a great day. And if you want to join this friendship, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And we'll be back with more videos.
Yes. Mwah.